Hello everyone and welcome back to Kirby. This is the ice end right here. In the last episode we did some more worlds in the tropic place, and we've got a new cafe set up here in town. But first we got an ability to upgrade. We got the crash ability, we got the hammer ability, we got the tornado ability, we got the drill, we got the sleep. So let's upgrade the needles. The cutter needles. So let's see what this does. And yeah, spawn a bunch of spiky things to do damage as well. Ever bake cups. So we're just going to do this world, and then we're going to do all the treasure routes. Then we'll leave the boss for tomorrow. Secrets? Alright. You always check the waterfall to see if there's secrets behind the waterfall. We got one. Can eat 3 tins of fish. I'm gonna take your bomb. I think I might have failed the challenge. Chain bomb. So it feels like there's a secret back here or something. Okay, so it's speed, please. So middle, left. Okay, I'm gonna die if I don't do something. Okay, first half of the game. So I have to get that golden fish again. Thank you. gets 2 tins of fish. Okay, that's 4 out of 5. Last 10 of the fish. Steps, which means there's something up there. Right, that's all of them seems. Skate all the way up to the beach. It was like when without falling into the water. Okay, I got the treasure chest, I got the warp star. I'll do the I'll do that last Waddle Dee my one time. But now we've got challenges to do. So what's this one? Volcano fire. Light them up. We'll be right back. And then give it to him. Challenge over here, and then four over there. Dig and destroy. I was close when I almost lost that one. Okay, I got 1, 2, 3, 4 more. Slashing slice. Yeah, so this is not the one. Treasure? or native treasure. Now I know this says one star, but I've got a feeling it's going to be a bit more difficult than that, considering how the tornado controls. That wasn't too bad. Chakram Cutter Treasure. Fling. Trail of return. That wasn't too bad. No, I got the target time as well. Nice. Right, one more and then we'll call it a day or an episode. Step smash. I've got a feeling this is going to be more puzzle than a... Yeah, it looks like to be more of a switch puzzle than... So remember, the switch is all over. It's the B button, not the A button. Okay, so what do we need? Down there. Swallow you. Fall down that way. Spit you out. Swallow you. Do this one. First off, get rid of that little guy. Follow you. He's still on the stair, on the switch. Okay. This is a complicated one. Jump. But we did it. Right, well, I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. In the next one, we will be doing the boss here, the Tropical Tear. So I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one. Cheerio.